This is my service quote, the service sandwich. My service statement is, go above and beyond to meet the needs of the guest, no matter how good or bad the experience was for the guest. Exceed the expectations at all times. Handle all issues accordingly and make sure you find the right solution for each problem. My not-so-service statement is, barely meet the needs of each guest. Give them little to no attention at all. Give them attitude and snap back at them when they snap at you. Give them the bare minimum attention at all times, and most importantly, be rude. The first step on the list for the service sandwich is bread. Bread represents having an enjoyable, memorable experience. By having a good piece of bread, it lays the foundation of how good your sandwich would be. Up next is the condiments. The condiments represent of how to deal with complaints when they are presented to you. You handle those complaints and finding the proper solution when a customer complains with you. For example, if someone doesn't like the way their food was cooked, you comp their meal or let them get something else. Up next is peppers. Peppers represent the adversity and how to deal with them. Just like a pepper is hot. And sometimes things can get hot and steamy and testy when you're in a battle with a customer. Make sure you just know how to deal with it and find the proper solution that's best for you and for the customer. Timing. It represents the tomato. Tomato represents timing. You want to be able to get your customers in and out within a timely manner. Never keep them waiting for too long. Make sure that they have everything they need within a timely manner and they have their food and it's not cold. Up next is lettuce. Lettuce stands for helping the guests have the best experience possible while they're there visiting with you. You want to make sure that the guest has everything they need and that you are accommodating them to your full extent while they're there. Up next is the cheese. The cheese represents to have a smile on your face no matter what the situation is with the guest. You want to continue to smile and never let the guest see you upset or end up freezing. Up next is the ham. Make sure the guests leave with everything that they expected and more. You want to give your guests everything that they have. Give them all of your attention. Give them all of you every single time they come in and out of your place of business. Turkey. The turkey represents going above and beyond and making sure that you have met the needs and that your staff has done everything they possibly can to make sure that the guest has everything they need. And last but not least, the pickles. The pickles represent consistency. And my quote for that is, consistency is key throughout the entire experience for each and every single guest that comes in and out. Thank you.